because the record that we made together went to number one, he agreed to come on stage. And to be honest with you, I've never heard a reception for anyone like that in my life when he came. It still gives me goosebumps, and it still makes me very, very sad and happy at the same time, because we all know what happened a few years later. And I only ever sing this song at this place. Because it's the only place that it's appropriate to sing it, and it's too upsetting for me to sing it anywhere else. But this is called Empty Garden, in the memory of one of the world's most incredible men, musicians, songwriters, John Lennon.
What happened here at the New York sunset disappeared? I found an empty garden among the flagstones there. Who left here? He must have been a gardener, the Cadillac, who weeded out the tears and grew a good crop. Now it all looks strange. It's funny how I'm insane. Can damage so much grain. What's it for, this little empty garden by the brownstone door and in the cracks along the sidewalk? Nothing grows no more. Who left here? He must have been the gardener, the Cadillac, who weeded out the tears and grew a good crop. And we are so amazed, we're crippled and we're dazed. A gardener like that one no one can replace. Nothing, nothing, but no one answers. I've been nothing most of the day. Oh, I've been calling, hey, hey, Johnny.
No!